Welcome to the world's first ProtoEV challenge, where school teams are going to get to turn used petrol go-karts to transform them into high-powered electric ones. And it's all about teaching young kids STEM education so that they could possibly go on to further education, college and university, and they could be working on the next Tesla or the next Jaguar Land Rover electric vehicle in the future. So I think for teachers, this is absolutely fantastic program because the pupils get to learn about electric drivetrains and electric vehicle technologies. As well, there's a bit of computer-aided design and 3D printing that is into the program. And those are 21st century skills that a lot of employers are looking for in the future. This would allow young people to possibly carry on with further education.
It was really exciting once you get going. Yeah, everyone in my school would really, really enjoy to do this because it's so fun and like, fast. I think I could have a job in the future doing motorsports because it's really enjoyable.
My experience racing around the Three Sisters track was absolutely amazing. The electric car has so much speed to it and so much acceleration. When you put your foot down, all the wind blowing in your face, it just gives you the best feeling in the world. I will go into a career with motor vehicles and engineering in the future just because of this experience here. I would definitely want to do it again.